Just into the Wavy newsroom, Suffolk police are investigating a reported threat to Kings Fork High School. Police say a false rumor circulated online about an active shooter at the high school. Suffolk police stress those claims are false. Officers identified the student who reportedly made the threat and detained him for questioning. Police enhanced security at Kings Fork High School as a precaution.